I've got some purple water made from purple cabbage. What do you think's gonna happen if I add some lemon juice to this purple water? Ooh, it turned pink! It's time for some kitchen chemistry with color-changing cabbage. Water can do some pretty incredible things. It's really good at dissolving stuff like sugar, salt, even the stuff that makes this cabbage purple. So let's take the purpleness of this cabbage, put it in water, and see what we can do. Let's make our purple cabbage water. You'll cut your purple cabbage, boil the cabbage for 5 to 10 minutes, let it cool, and now you've got purple water. We saw that when we added lemon juice to this purple water, it turned pink. So let's do an experiment. Let's add some baking soda. What do you think is gonna happen? It turned blue! What's happening here? What gives this purple cabbage its purpleness is a chemical that's also an indicator. In chemistry, indicators can tell us what kinds of other chemicals are nearby. This indicator in our cabbage is purple when it's by itself, turns pink around acids like the lemon juice we added earlier, and blue around bases like baking soda. I'm curious to find out what happens when we add other things to our cabbage indicator. Let's try vinegar. Oh, that's very pink. Vinegar is definitely an acid. Let's try baking powder. Interesting. Okay, so that's staying kind of purple. So baking powder has an acid and a base in it. I wasn't sure what it would do. Crushed up ANTACID tablets. Ooh, it's chunky. Oh, it's going blue! That makes sense because if you think about the word ANTACID, anti means not something. So ANTACIDs take away acids. So this is now a base. Let's try a clear soda. Ooh, it's acidic. Let's try regular white sugar like you might use for baking. That did absolutely nothing, which makes sense. Because when sugar dissolves, it doesn't make an acid or a base. So our purple cabbage indicator stays purple. Now let's try dish soap. Now, dish soap, I've never tried this before. I'm not sure what it's gonna do, but a lot of soaps are a little basic and bases feel slippery. So I think it's gonna go bluish. Yes, and bubbly, cause soap. We mixed lots of interesting things with our cabbage juice indicator. What are you gonna try?